Somebody told me, though, that your husband just dotes on you and he really cares for you a lot. And you don't always hear that in this town. So I'll just talk. But that's what I heard off the record.
He's a great husband, and he does sort of. I sort of did know that. Yeah, he adores me, which is great. I adore him, too. He's the best.
So was it fun working with him then on the show?
Oh, yeah. That's how we met. We met doing a play on Broadway called The Heidi Chronicles. And we didn't start going out then, but we started going out about a year later and got married 6 months after that. And we love to work together.
I pinch myself sometimes to make sure I'm not in a dream. That's how it seems. I close my eyes and breathe in the sweetest moments I've ever.
Tony's work as a character actor throughout his career.
He's a brilliant actor.
Actually, I just said it out there in an interview. It's kind of like, and it goes for everybody, but, you know, Tony especially, because he's kind of the sun of the show. We're just the little planets who revolve around the sun. It's a learning experience. But to, like, see, like, Tony also carries the workload of the show, and to see a guy come to work every morning with a smile on his face, bringing coffee and, you know, muffins to the cast when he's the last one to leave, and as the bulk of the work on every episode. It's just, we're so lucky. And, you know, as says, even though he'll drive you crazy obsessing over something for, you know, half the day in a scene, it's all worth it at the end. It's all worth it at the end when you see kind of the, when you see the finished product. And I mean, it's just, you mentioned it earlier, you can't see anybody else playing this part.